Have you ever wondered how pilots land jets on the short runways of warships? Actually, the runway of the warship is only 500 feet long, and it is very difficult for the pilots to land the jet on this short runway. So this landing is done by experienced pilots. And for jet landing, first, these four lines of steel wire are laid on these runways, and the jet has a tail hook, and the pilot has to attach this tail hook to the steel wire, due to which the jet stops.